Some people ask me if I'm ever playing multiplayer. The thing is, multiplayer is like difficult. I mean that like they don't maneuver around really. It's difficult to traverse through. Like you can't even get the game started in multiplayer. It seems like not too many people are even playing this online. Why is it glitching out like that? I don't know. I don't know why it's doing it. It's just working fine just now. Hate that. Why is it doing that? Like how he appeared, like right. These places, I'm just kind of in a rush to beat the story. Did I pass that up? I think I did. Let me go back. I did. Wait a minute, I already had. Oh, wow. I didn't know. Well, I guess they must have stopped me right.
No, that's all I wanted. For the box. Of course. Alright, bro. We got one more glyph then. Care about none of this. That was the last one right there. So I made the right turn. it was a fucking teleporter right there. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's a large crab. Yeah, it puked on me. I think that's it, ain't it? Of course. Can't just get straight to the fucking mission. No. Somebody gotta send you a message and you gotta go back. I hate when that happens. I swear I do, man. That's so annoying. You just want to complete the game and all of a sudden you keep getting all these interruptions. Fantastic, isn't it? Yeah, I guess we'll just go right back. I'm trying to see if there's anything over here or if this is just like a dead end spot before I go. Bunch of shock scorpions. Some scorpions over here. Other than that. Nothing. All right, let's head back.